beach access road, different way down to Pouto. Got a couple of options to choose from. We can drive over the dunes and go straight to the beach, or go along the side track that follows the beach all the way up the top. But we're just here hearing down. Another great group of vehicles. At least it's all not jeeps this time. So yeah, have some fun. Lighthouse, just about to make our way up.
What's that?
That is a camera. You are now on it.
Oh, sorry.
Wait. Should we go down it? Yeah, there's a big drop over here, so don't come this side.
Yeah, that's the way.
We're getting a lot of speed on this one.
A bit too quick.
Hey! First time up!
LOL, happy because I actually made it up the first attempt. Generally, I got too much air on my tires and I have to go up and down a few times.
It's pretty hot up here, guys.
Drive it up.
It's winding it up.
Winding it up. Is he surfing the waves?
That's it. Just hold it, hold it.
You wanna bring the Jeep up later? I don't wanna walk back. Really? Should we send a real man to drive it? Why are you concentrating so much? Just let go of the brakes.
This thing at a clip, so
Commander.
Sorry, man.
Commander, I'm not going to go. So I don't know how to use the recovery. You never know. Flip forward.
I think it needs to be switched on somewhere. Must be.
Go, go, go! at least I got to test out my winch and make sure it's all working good, so I was happy about that.
Which way is it recording? Is that a 360?
Had a quick lunch and now off to find some more adventures.
I don't think we've done anything to get it a slow leak, so...
Maybe just bump up one of the hills or something, just split the beam for a sec.
Yeah, just let out a little bit and it's good to go again.
There's always one. So Source was doing some donuts in his ute and managed to de-bead one of his tires. So now we got some work and it's in the worst possible spot. We're getting sandblasted with all the wind and sand flying in everybody's eyes and faces.
So the theater, is that fixed? Sorted?
Oh wow.
Fred, it's just going in the sand now. It's not going up anymore.
Thank you.
So if we go down there, those trees might be blocking the wind. Seriously? What the hell?
I'm in.
But technically, you're near the top, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess we can say you made it, eh? There's another machine coming. I just want to flip the tail gate and get another V out of the back.
He's like, I have to make it up.
Okay, Garmin. Save video. You should have just stayed there. I could have winched you up. He's giving up now. Is he? Yeah.
I don't know what he's doing.
Okay, I'm not going up.
Should have. Sucky if it is. Collecting some firewood.
It can't get any worse.
Are you still going to Woodhill very much?
Nah.
Not much, yeah. Novelty worn off?
Nah, it's not that. We were going...
Is he doing safety patrols?
Yeah, we're doing quite a bit of safety for just jeeping, but then obviously just jeeping. Just up at Pouto Point. Daryl's making breakfast. Everybody else is almost packed and ready to go. It's actually turned out to be a decent day. We had heaps of lightning and stuff last night. What kind of Jeep driver are you? What kind of Jeep driver are you, man? Come on!
A novice!
You're meant to be the commander!
Waiting so long. We're going left all the way to the end there. Fuck man, this is gorgeous.
Yeah, I hope you're saving all these spots. Or this main route. Some light scratches when Dom asked, I think.
And it's just left here. Look, fuck up most places. Kopesh, why haven't you brought us here before?
Hey, you're the one reading the map. I'm just driving.
So that road that we came in, that coal road,
yeah.
If we took that loop.
If we took the way I said to take,
yeah,
yesterday.
We would have come out.
Nick, Mr. Nick is stuck on his belly. Anything to say, Mr. Nick? What's going on YouTube?
You got your duff lock
on? He regrets not buying a Jeep.
And you got your duff lock on?
Is it in 4 low?
Duff lock?
Nice one! Too easy. It's time to air up some tires and head home now.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon. See you next time.